Hey guys, Sid Survival Guide here. Look what we found. Somewhere in the woods, wherever we are, someone was here first. Hey guys, Sid Survival Guide. But it looks like it's been a while, at least last season, because all this stuff is dead. And we might be able to reuse some of it, but we're gonna see what we can do. They've already got a wall built and everything. It's awesome. Oh, I wonder if they laid stuff on top of it.
Maybe a tarp?
Yeah. That's why I brought a tarp, you know. But look at this perfect little circle of trees. Like right here?
Yeah.
They put up like a full shelter. Yeah. And all. Oh, yeah?
Look, babe, here's some more food for you.
Huh?
Here's some more food for you.
Some more food for me?
I'm going to say that little tree's standing. Poor little feller.
Hey, babe.
You got some more?
Wow.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yep.
Here's this. Another one. See all these?
Worthy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, it's hard as a rock. Look at the bottom of this one. We're gonna do all this with some bank line. From the Wally World.
From the Wally World.
Look at that.
Yeah, I'm so red, like it's just falling over. It's just falling over that way.
Exploded.
Yeah.
That's crazy. I just say you can eat it.
Maybe.
Rooftop shelterness.
Rooftop
shelterness? Yeah. Because we want something that we didn't. Well, I think we probably get a couple more right here. Like this? Green?
Yeah.
They would be yellow. They'd be yellowing.
I'm not yellow, but... Ow. Well, I got the dead one down, but...
Oh. them sticks. Let me get this thing out of your way here. Hard worker going on here. Yeah, just sitting over there. About ready for some lunch. Almost one.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. I have given you the beginnings of a bushcraft camp. Yeah? Bushcraft. All right. You guys can see it. Everything we've done so far. And everything that we've got to work with. I think I'm going to pull this up and do a lean-to so we can stack wood. Because it looks as the heat is going away from the lake. So, you know, we're going to have a multi-level bushcraft camp here. We got our chairs. Got probably enough room to sit. We're going to make ways we can do some other stuff. And you guys make sure and catch us next week for when we do more. This is Sid Survival Guide.